it was a great tournament. It was, there was a lot of tough teams there, Army, Navy, St. John's, Stony Brook, very high level, higher level Division One teams, and I think we competed at a great level. Jennifer Liu won the A Consolations, and Peyton Bradley made it to the semis of the A's, and Corey Fon also made it to the semis of the C. So I think we competed well. You know, five freshmen, it was, you know, a good first tournament in high competition to get us ready for our tournament this weekend.
I thought it was just a great weekend overall, just to get everyone playing, and like everyone got to play a match, get doubles in, get singles in. Just after losing the first match, it was a tough match. Like, I'm not upset. I feel like I played well overall, so I wasn't upset. Just wanted to go out there and win consolation.
I was definitely nervous going into it because as a freshman, it's a little scary playing all these older college girls. But it definitely brings up my confidence knowing that I can definitely compete with these girls as well.
Oh, she came to play and was very impressed. A bunch of coaches did come up to me saying, you know, how much she improved and, you know, the level of play that in the A draw, the top draw that she competed against. She was right there in every match, and, you know, I'm very happy and excited to see what's to come in the future.
It's definitely really exciting because this is, like, going to be the first time that I get to see my family and, like, some of my old coaches are going to come up. So, like, really showing them how much I've improved since I left is, like, a really good feeling. I'm really excited about that.
I think it's been a great weekend just being on our home courts or being at North Haven, which is, like, our second home courts for indoors. It's going to be great just to get some more playing time in, get more practice in. And
everyone gets to play. You know, there is some rain in the forecast, but, you know, hopefully we'll get everything in at some point. You know, still we have a couple, you know, other teams coming in to play other competition. I'm excited for the other freshmen. You know, they had tough draws, and, you know, for them to get their first win and to start off, you know, be on our home court and having